first and foremost, I want to tell y'all I love y'all for being here. Second, I would like to say I love you, Whitney. The hardest thing for me to do today was to come on the stage. But you got the tickets. You came to see us. After 29 some years, you're still here. Now I'm gonna tell you my name. It's Bobby.